Well, it's November 5th and the engine has been removed from the car with this borrowed hoist. And we can see that the engine compartment is now very, very bare. And there's the engine, ready to take the transaxle gearbox off of the engine, which is the next job. This is the engine bay, very, very tidy. Once that dirty engine's been removed, we're ready for the electric motor. A little bit of painting to do, a lot of wiring to remove, but we're getting there, bit by bit.